Previously on Supergroup. Five rock and roll strangers touched down in Las Vegas and became a band. Lead guitarist, Motor City Madman Ted Nugent. The drummer, Zeppelinaire Jason Bonham. The rhythm guitarist, Anthrax's Scott Ian. The bass player, Biohazard's Evan Seinfeld. And the frontman, hair metal golden boy, Sebastian Bach.
I'm not leaving without you because I know what's going to happen to you.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm not looking to get out of it.
I don't think you're looking to get out of it.
You're just doing what you're doing,
but we can just finish it later.
Dude, I'm almost done. I swear to God. No, I'm going to do this. I will be there. I'm coming to dinner.
Okay, why don't you do this? Why don't you go get changed and you come back and finish this?
I'm not leaving this room until it's done.
Dude, it's not, you know, Scott.
It's almost done.
Scott and Lon and Ted are all, like, everyone's kind of waiting for you. You
know? Then go! Go! I'll meet you.
Everybody wants you to come with us.
I'm coming! Would you just let me rock?
Coming up on Supergroup, Ted gets the blues. But Evan sees red.
You know, Scott, Sebastian, Ted Nugent.
When half the band blows off his party plans.
So sick of this.
And Jason returns with some important questions.
Am I still out? Am I the only surviving member?
We're supposed to be coming with the whole band, and it's just two of us. Where is Ted Nugent?
Even though I'm locked into Mortal Kombat with a real responsibility, I got to get out and jam.
Now, there's this Joe dog.
You're doing this all by yourself?
Tonight I am.
This is cute.
My musical, Jihad, grew even more hair on its scrotum, and the horns are deep into the breeding season because I got to jam on stage with Joe Bonamassa, a blues white kid from New York.
Can I stick around?
Sure.
Can I stick around with you?
Let's do it.
Is that yours or mine?
Yours.
Wow, I usually don't have that kind of...
Where would I be without the rock clubs? I crave the rock clubs. I love the skank factor.
Now, I don't know what's going on. I'm just going to play like this here. Even though my boys provide for Uncle Ted, we don't play the blues. And sometimes I gotta just go back to my root do.
And the end result is a demo that I am so proud of, and I cannot wait for everybody in the world to crank. And that feeling is exhilarating.
Yeah! I'm done!
Okay, I'm ready to go to dinner now.
Back to the madness.
The last 2 days, I've been in Lincoln City, Oregon, playing with my band, Foreigner.
I'm actually glad to be back.
That's a nice return, isn't it? It's 3 o'clock in the morning.
Am I still out?
I've gone back to the apprehensions now because, like, no one's here. I have no idea at this moment. Are we recording an album? Are we recording a song? Has the band left? Am I the only surviving member? Is somebody?
Hey!
Adam,
he's exactly here.
Back.
Is somebody here?
I gotta tell you, dude, I miss you. The other voice for reason was missing.
Oh, well, thanks, man. Yeah, thanks. Back to the home. It feels actually kind of like home. So, yeah, what's been happening?
What's been happening?
Straight out of Queens, New
York.
Did you write it down?
You didn't really miss that much.
It felt strange being back doing the regular thing after just starting to relax and be with the guys here. It's time to be the real me. So I saw a CD upstairs on the bed with Fist written on it. I just hope we're not called Fist.